very excited about that. But he sent me this track, and I'll never forget. I was at my best friend Dr. Kitchen House, and he sent me this track, and he said, pardon me, we doing business over here. He sent me a track, and he said, yo, you don't want to kill yourself when you hear it.